down now to the Shelton Gales, ball at the 43-yard line of North Haven. Pitch to Oco, number 15. Fourth down, and the Gales are going for the first. Ball at the 42-yard line. White pass is complete for a first down. He steps in by number 67-yard line, first and 10, Gales. Hand out to Oco, 15. Second and 5 for Shelton. Ball carrier Steve Kalovich, number 22. Ball is at the 18-yard line, third down and one now for Shelton. First down by Oco. White handing off to Kalovich, number 22. Oco down inside the 5-yard line. Oco, number 15, in for the score. 6 points, Shelton. Penalty markers down. Play is dead. Penalty against North Haven. And the extra point is good by Oco. That makes the score Shelton 7, North Haven nothing. Oco's kick returned by number 14 of North Haven, Joe Sparrow. I'm first and 10 for the Indians. Sparrow's pass is complete to number 26, Andrew Alvarino. First down. As Sparrow Sparrow's pass complete to number 26, Al Borino, into Shelton territory. One-yard gain, second down and nine, ball at the 26-yard line of Shelton. Touchdown! North Haven. Twenty-six-yard pass reception for a touchdown. Estero to Mike Seaver. Mike Shea to try the extra point for the Indians. And the extra point is good. The score is 5. Shelton 7. North Haven 7. First and 10 Gales at their own 39-yard line. White pass is incomplete. Down and nine now for the Gales.
Tight end. Tight end.
Ogo back deep and pump formation. Returned by Mike Seaver of North Haven into Shelton territory at the Shelton 42-yard line. The Sparrow's pass is incomplete. There's a penalty flag on the play. First and 10 for North Haven at the 27-yard line of Shelton. Esparo's pass is complete to Alberino, 26. ...15-yard line. Passes complete to number 81, Andrew Tantorski. Now for North Haven. Hand off to number 30, foul signal. Bulldogs take over possession at their 1 yard line. First and 10. And that's the end of the first quarter. The score, Shelton 7, North Haven 7. Instead, Shelton Gales, ball at their 13-yard line. Hand up line, second out and 7 with the ball at the 16-yard line. Brunnett, number 42, is the ball carrier. That makes it third down and 1 now. Ball is at the 23-yard line of Shelton. Oco tackled for a loss. That'll bring up a fourth down now. Oco now set to punt for the Gale. Sparrow back deep. Fair catch by Sparrow, number 14. Reception by 4 yard line of North Haven. Hand off to Steve Fowles, signal of North Haven. On that last play, quarterback is Sparrow on the keeper. Mitchell called the penalty against the Indians. Down now. 22 yards to go for first. With the ball now at the North Haven 26-yard line. The first down, fourth and 20 now for the North Haven Indians. It's Farrell back to punt. Ball spotted at the 42-yard line. Hand off this time to Kalovich. Hand off to Grotty, number 42. Ball carrier Zoko, number 15.
Keep it moving, Joe! Keep it moving!
number 15. That's another first down for the Shelton Gales. Inside the 20-yard line at the 19. Fullback carry by Groff, number 42. Carry is by Oko, number 15. Two-yard field goal attempt now by Oko, number 15. Timeout, an official timeout for an injured player. Field goal attempt is no good. TJ Del Vecchio in now at quarterback for the Indians. Again falls incomplete, intended for receiver 43. Rotundo, number 87, back to punt for North Haven. Oko in punt formation. White pass is complete to Gamboa, number 21. Six-yard gain on that pass reception. Third and three now at the 49-yard line for the Shelton Gales. Line of scrimmage at the 41-yard line of North Haven now. White pass is intercepted by Brian Monroe, number 40 of North Haven. Indians ball now. Play is blown dead. Yeah. Jack White keeping the ball, running it out of bounds, and stopping the clock with 47 seconds left to play in the first half. Ball will be in play at the 5-yard line. First and goal now for Shelton. There is a penalty on the play. Down remains the same, but still first down. There's a flag thrown on the play. Second down and goal from the 4-yard line for Shelton. Snap is no good. Missed extra point. The score at the end of the first half, Shelton 13, North Haven. Mike Shea, number 11, to kick off for the Indians. Third down and one now for Shelton with the ball at the 47-yard line. Oco 15 carries for the first down. First and 10, Gale. Officials place the ball at the North Haven 42-yard line. First down, Oco out of North Haven. First and 10, Shelton Gale. And Touchdown, number 42. Touchdown. 45-yard touchdown run for Ed Ross. Also, the try, no, a try for the 2-point extra point.
Quick, stay, throw it.
Conversion attempt, no good. The score is Shelton 19, North Haven 7. Also, the kickoff for Shelton. Returned by 42 Caledon. However, there is a flag on the play. Caledon's number 22 returning the interception for a touchdown. The touchdown will stand. Penalty against North Haven declined. Touchdown, Shelton. Extra point by Oko is good. That makes the score Shelton 46, North Haven 7. Ball carrier is Corey Howard, number 33. Becchio's pass is complete to the fullback, number 35, Lenny Melillo. Yeah. 17-yard line of North Haven. Hand off to Oko. For the ball on the North Haven 10-yard line for Shelton. Again, the ball carrier, Oko, 15. First down, Shelton. First and goal for the Gales. Hand off to Oko, number 15. Number 15, Tom Oko. Extra point attempt is no good. The score, Shelton, 32, North Haven, 7. Delvecchio's pass is complete to Mark Pepik, number 80. Pepik brought down by Gamboa, number 21, in Shelton. Delvecchio's pass intended for number 40. Ball at the 27-yard line of Shelton. Penalty marker again on that last play. Penalty against Shelton declined by North Haven. Gosser, 29, in for Shelton, a quarterback. Pass goes incomplete. Intended for Gamboa. Oko back to punt for the Gales. Yeah. come free. Del Vecchio. Tom Oco calling for a fair catch. And that's the end of the third quarter. Score is Shelton 32, North Haven 7. It is the Sullivan 22. And a yard to go for a first for the Gales. Keeper by Todd Duster, number 29. One yard, second down and nine now. He throws to Pesky. Ball carrier brought 42. Ball is at the 48-yard line of North Haven, first and 10, Gales. Gained, third down and nine, ball at the North Haven 47-yard line. Ball carrier again, Sepatsky, number 32. Now for Shelton. Oh! marker on the play. For being on the field. Bales retained possession. They'll have a first down and 10 now at the Indians. Go hold to see where the officials spot the ball. Officials place the ball at the North Haven 14-yard line. Penalties, roughing the kicker, and unsportsmanlike conduct. Fullback carry by Grubb, number 42. Ball at the North Haven 10-yard line. First down for the Gales. Carry by Calavitz, 22. Short game. Again, it's Calavitz, the ball carrier. shy of the goal line. A handoff again to Salovich. He stops short. Gales are stopped. North Haven takes over possession. Indians have it at their 5-yard line, first and 10. Up 6 yards, second down and 4. Ball is now at the 11-yard line of North Haven. Handoff goes to foul signal number 30 of North Haven. Number 33. Clock is running, fourth down. There's a penalty on that last play. Personal foul against the Indians is declined by Shelton. It's their ball on the North Haven 40-yard line. 15 seconds left to play in the ball game.